Hello everybody and welcome back once again to Let's Play Fallout 4! Sorry, couldn't help myself. Okay, so in our session we were continuing our quest to help the robots on board the USS Constitution, and we finished when they handed us another quest. We need to find an FLL3 turbo pump or bearings, some FLL3 turbo pump bearings. And rather unfortunately for us, those said bearings are all the way over here in the Corvega assembly plant. Half a league away from where we currently are. So we're not going to go rushing there to get them. I was planning to get them straight away so we could see what the hell Ironsides had planned for his little ship. But yeah, it's a bit far to go. I was thinking of fast travelling there off camera and just making my way back after I collected them. But I thought, you know what, we've got quite a lot of stuff to do in this area here. So we'll do that now whilst we have the opportunity. And then perhaps we can mosey on up this main road and make our way to the Corvega assembly plant. Maybe stopping off at one or two points of interest along the way. So the first thing that we're going to do whilst we're down here is we're going to finally visit the Cabot House. Way back when in Diamond City, in the bar there, the name escapes me. But we saw one of Jack Cabot's lackeys, and he told us to go and speak with Jack, who might have a job for us. Sounds like a job that Susan wouldn't be interested in, to be honest with you. He looked like quite a shady character. But for the sake of interest, whilst we're here, we're going to take a look. And if we don't like the cut of their jib, well, me and Dance, power armor suits, big weapons, I'm sure we'll manage. Rather unfortunately, a fog has descended upon us. It's a pity we're not doing a stealth-based quest. This would be very useful. Right, I think if we bring up our map here, we need to get up onto this main road, across the bridge. If that is at all possible, that could be the main road, and if it is, we ain't getting across that. A dead whale. That just looks so weird. Yeah, if that's the main road that's on my map, we ain't crossing that anytime soon. Could be the bridge there though. There's a bridge there. Is that a pier? Bridge or pier? Can't see because of the fog. Nope. That looks like a bridge to me. And that looks like a disappearing Brahmin to me. Kind of strange goings on are we encountering around here? But a bit of a quiet start, surely something's gonna leap out at us. I mean, it's inevitable, right? Myalurk eggs, anyone? Private property, no trespassing. Well, if you're invited, it's not trespassing, is it? Cabot House. Welcome, welcome, whoa! Uh-oh, oh, whoa, 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 whoa! I've been invited! I've been invited. Oh no. We'll just
a structure in this condition might contain pristine pre-war artifacts. We should search it carefully.
Not searching it, Dan. We're here to speak with Jack Cabot. Don't say that in front of these damn robots. They might take offense and start firing upon us. Requires a key. Oh.
Go away.
Let me in. Edward Deegan asked me to come here.
Oh, it's you. Good. Come on in.
He quickly changed his tune. You see? We're allowed in. Not quite as much fun as Ironsides, is he?
Let's go meet the boss.
Huh?
What is this place?
Better to let Jack answer that. Come on.
Oh my god, this really is in pristine condition. Look at that.
Jack, the new gal is here.
Huh?
He'll be right with us.
Oh, damn. Clearly I'll need to adjust the mixture.
Fully functioning pool table.
Welcome to Cabot House. I'm Jack Cabot.
Well, this is not what I had envisaged, you know? I had him down as a mercenary, some underhanded character, and this is great.
What is this place?
This is my ancestral home. The Cabots have always lived here since long before the Great War. If you're asking what we're still doing here, with Boston in its current sad state, well, that's a story for another time, perhaps.
Well, yeah, we are pleased to meet him. And we're almost stunned to see a building in such a state. It's almost like if you shut your eyes and open them again and completely forget about what's happening outside, Susan could be...
Go ahead.
Could be back in the old pre-war times.
Pleased to meet you, Jack.
And I am very pleased to meet you. Edward finds it tiresome. But I always like to know personally everyone who works for me. Please, have a seat. How about a drink? Edward.
Bourbon.
A good bourbon, eh?
Oh! Well, Edward.
Please, have a seat.
Amazing.
Put your foot down.
Avoided this place.
It has indeed.
Now, before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time
Don't interrupt, Edward. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
Other... aliens? I suppose, potentially. It's a big place, the universe.
The universe is a big place. Anything could be out there.
Wonderful. Most people's minds are too narrow to admit the possibilities of an infinite universe. But I'm not talking about flying saucers and little green men. I'm talking about the hidden history of our planet, the very origins of human civilization. Ancient powers that modern science, even at its pinnacle, could barely begin to comprehend.
Yeah. She'll just humor him for now.
That's really interesting.
This is all just smoke and mirrors and fictional nonsense. I thought you had a head on those shoulders.
I'm glad to hear you say that. It's become my life's work. My approach is to combine a rigorous scientific method while keeping an absolutely open mind. So much has been closed off to us simply because people assumed they already knew the answers. My father excavated a city in the Rub al-Khali in Arabia, which he dated to more than 4,000 years before the rise of any known human civilization. The structures and artifacts were strange. Disturbing, even. Clearly not constructed for or by humans. I've spent my life trying to decipher what he uncovered.
Jack, can I tell her what I need her to do?
I'm sorry, Edward. I just get carried away sometimes. You're sending her to look for the missing shipment?
Yeah.
Well then, I'd better leave you to it. We'll talk more about this some other time, when things are less rushed. It isn't important now. Welcome to the family.
Okay. You're officially hired. Congratulations.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Cabot. We got a key and everything.
What was all that about?
Don't worry about it for now. That's part of the job, by the way. It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not crazy. The job I got for you is simple. Jack owns a facility north of the city. There's an important package that went missing between there and here. I need you to track it down and bring it back to me. Any questions?
Of course I got questions.
For starters, what's this package I'm looking for?
It's a metal case holding vials of serum. You don't need to worry about what it is. Jack needs it for his research. That's all you need to know. You should start at Parsons State Insane Asylum. Don't let the name spook you. It's just a secure building that we're using. We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the distance, but we don't know exactly what happened. Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. She can point you in the right direction. You all set then?
See what else we can ask.
I have some questions.
Shoot.
Why does Jack have people guarding an old insane asylum?
I don't mind you asking questions. As long as you don't mind me not answering them. If it was important to what I was asking you to do, I'd tell you. In this case, it isn't. You all set then?
How did this package go missing?
The courier got there and picked up the package just fine, but never got back here. Could be simple bad luck, or it could be a deliberate ambush. That's why I'm sending you. It's important that you recover the missing package. Are we good here?
All right, it's fine.
Nothing else.
Okay, they're expecting you over at Parsons, so you'd better get going.
Well, he offered me some good bourbon, but perhaps I'll pass for now. But I hope they won't mind me just taking a look around this property. Various artifacts. Look at that. Everything in pristine condition. We got wine here, whiskey. Bathroom, and even got toilet paper, towels and robes. It's probably clean water as well. Dining room. Being a little bit nosy here, seeing as he's given me a key. What's a fat man doing down here by the bed? In case he gets burglars? Hey! Oh. Now this is looking a bit more post-war. Purified water.
This area appears secure.
We're not on patrol, Dance. Just simply being nosy, that's all.
Right. What is
it? Nothing. Just taking a look around this lovely establishment. Seeing as Mr. Cabot gave me a key, I assume that he has given me the right to make myself at home. I'm going to do that. I need to know what this home looks like. Zeta gun. Oh, oh, oh. Why do I feel like there's a bobblehead in here somewhere? Why do I feel like there's a bobblehead in here? Somewhere. I got a sneaky feeling that there's a bobblehead in here. Could be wrong. There's two locked doors that requires a key. I have a key. Might open them, but it is classed as trespass, so I won't cause a scene just yet.
Hello.
Okay. Well, what a lovely little place you have, I've got to admit. Right, let's see where this place is we're supposed to be going. He said north, didn't he? Oh my god. It is all we ain't getting there anytime soon. Oh man, this is annoying. Pick up quests and they lead you all on a merry dance. It's like, okay. Maybe we can't quite do that just yet. But we'll bear it in mind, seeing it took us an eternity to get to Cabot House, I don't think you'll expect us to go rushing back any time soon. Okay, next quest. The Silver Shroud. There's Norvi to kill. There's Smiling Kate to kill. And then we can perhaps report back when we're in the area. Smiling Kate, up the road. Norvi, not too much further. Also at the Monsignor Plaza, that is where we can recover the flux sensor. So three things to do. Let's crack on and do them. Come on, Dancy. Okay, no need to cause a scene. I am here. What's this? Oh, collect the assassination money. I was like, oh, it's that good neighbor just here down the road. No, I don't want to connect the bounty money. I killed that woman by mistake. Seems wrong to cash in on it now. I am authorized personnel, man. Right. Time for assassination mission. Now, we've been annoying Dance recently. Didn't like the fact that we were humouring Jack Cabot with his fanciful alien talk, and he didn't like the fact that we stole the thing that we stole from the scavengers over there. What is this? Some kind of an obelisk. Like is it the Washington Memorial or one of the memorials? Or like a replica, is it perhaps? Bunker Hill? Neither.
Or maybe it's just the Bronx.
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? Alright. Come on in, but no gunfire. Market's open. You can do as much trading as you like.
Trade?
There must be something significant in this area to merit these fortifications.
What do you propose? We go in and start having a poke around? Whoa, what have we got here? It's a settlement. Please, I hope Smiley Kate's not inside here. Oh, we've only just arrived. Please. Smiley Kate does not live here, does she? Please tell me.
A battle memorial to the fallen.
We should observe a moment of silence.
Okay. 10 seconds silence from now.
What's up?
That's long enough. I'm trying to observe a silence here. Mind. Please don't be smiling, Kate.
Huh. I haven't seen you before. If you need a doctor, let's get you examined.
Doctor?
So you're a doctor?
Veterinarian, actually. But don't give me that look. Bones get set the same way whether you got 2 or 4 of them. So let's talk about you and what kind of help you need.
I don't need any help. Not today, I'm fine.
Not right now.
Let me know if that changes.
Okie dokie. I think I'm gonna let a veterinarian. Can't even say the damn word. Poke and prod me? No chance.
Load a little heavy there? I'll buy anything you don't need and sell everything you do.
Go on then.
Let's see what you have.
You may have to dig a little, but I got some choice stuff in there.
We've got a nice little caravan place here. A little trading post. This is looking good, right? What can we sell? Do we need a compensated light combat shotgun? 70 caps. Get rid of that then. Explosive. Oh, no, no, not selling that. Explosive 10mm pistol. We might use it soon. Have a bit of explosive fun. Tactical light combat rifle. Yeah, we'll sell that as well. Snubnose 44, we'll keep that. Anything else? Not any apparel. My aid. Could actually probably start selling some stim packs, but you know, you just never know when one will come in handy. All of this stuff is obviously useful for crafting. Ammunition? 371 of these things. We can afford to sell. Don't even use these. But 0.45 rounds. Let's get rid of 606 of these. Empty fusion cores? No. Okay, that's the ammunition. Job done. Right, what do you have, Deb? Wastelander's friend. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. 50% more limb damage. Black Ops chest piece. Black Ops stuff. Increases the wearer's movement speed. That'll be really good if he was making like a ninja build. Stealth ninja. Quick movement. Quick action. In and out without being seen. Pop, 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 pop. With your silenced pistol, nobody knows what's going on. And a set of junk. Some of this junk quite useful, like nuclear material. That's quite hard to come by. Should we take these? Stock up while we can. Glass and springs and aluminium too. Alarm clocks are pretty decent. I'll take a couple of them. Look at that, nuclear material times 2. Duct tape, I need plenty of the adhesive stuff. Hot plate's good for circuitry. Military grade duct tape, certainly. More circuitry from telephones. That'll do. Thank you very much, Deb. Not here. I did feel a little bit nostalgic when I was in Cabot's house, though. Howdy do?
Is that a Pip-Boy? I haven't seen one of those in forever.
Don't get any ideas. Brahmin just grazing. Getting dark pretty quick, isn't it? 6:46. I wonder if there's anywhere to sleep in here. We could rest up and... Although... Assassination missions... Probably were better.
I'm half tempted to join the railroad.
The cover of darkness.
I don't know. People gotta do something, Dad.
When did you...
Sorry to interrupt. How's things?
Fine place to sleep right here. Reasonable rate.
Oh, so I can sleep over. Ah. Maybe. Not just yet, though.
No, not interested.
You won't get a better deal. This is the only flop house in town.
Bear in mind, my friend. Who's this fine fella?
Hey, you. Talk some sense into my numbskull son. Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
Yeah. I've heard the railroad in passing, but, some more details will be good.
What's the railroad?
The freedom fighters, willing to risk their lives for sins. And that means they fight the Institute. Only ones that do.
What? You think that's noble or some bullshit? That just makes them idiots. No son of mine is going to throw his life away with those lunatics.
Hey, anybody who fights the Institute gets my vote right now.
It's always good to help people.
People? There's no people about it. They're goddamn synths.
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands, no offense, go blind off rot gut. At least the railroad's fighting the Institute. And why not save sins?
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation Society.
Oh god. We want to exit this conversation as quickly as possible. I think whatever we say, Dan's not going to like it. It's the third time we've pissed him off. Anymore, he's going to abandon us. Yeah.
I wouldn't mind getting some service here.
Where are my manners? If you want a drink, talk to me. Need a bed? Well, hit up Numbskull over there.
Just diverting the... quickly escaping that conversation.
You ever see one of our caravans on the road? It's a dice with death.
When I said helping people, I didn't want to assume that I... It went wrong. That conversation just went wrong. Okay, Ants. Stop taking everything I say and pulling faces and, you know. You've got to understand I'm a people person. Sometimes you just got to let people hear what they need to hear. For the sake of building a relationship. For the sake of maintaining peace. Yeah? Just because that alien fellow was... spouting his mumbo jumbo and I was engaging him and saying, oh, we're very nice, oh, that's very interesting, doesn't mean I necessarily agree. I'm just being polite. Okay? Don't have to get stroppy with everything I blooming well say. Now, if I shoot an innocent woman in the head and kill her, then fair enough. There's no mistaking that action. Right.
Hi, I'm Meg. Me new to the hill? For 10 caps, I can give you the tour. Nobody knows the place but me.
10 caps? Go on then.
Sure, I'll take the tour.
Caps up front. Thank you. The market's in the back, bar's in the corner, and the outhouse is over the wall. Bye.
Oh, we've just been had. If you weren't a child, I'd probably do nothing. I'd lock you up for theft. I'd lock you up for fraud.
Watch my back, I'll watch yours.
Yeah, can you watch out for little girls that try to take people's
best
money?
Best not to talk to the raiders.
Shut
they
up.
Get rough.
Hey, no offense.
Lost all respect.
Beat it.
Ooh, touchy. Lost all respect for you, child. Down here, took my money. What the hell is this? Join the railroad.
Wake up, Commonwealth. Since they're not your enemy, they are victims in this war as well. True, they were created by the Institute, but they were created as slaves. Thinking, feeling, and dreaming beings, utterly oppressed by their tyrannical masters. So join with us in fighting the real enemy, the Institute. Join the railroad. When you're ready for that next step, don't worry. We'll find you.
Don't bother me.
So the Railroad is not just fighting the Institute, but they're kind of fighting the Institute on behalf of the Synths. That's why, obviously, Danz didn't like the fact that we were...
Looks clear. Perfect place to set up a bivouac.
A what? A bivouac? That's why he was not very happy when we said about helping, because we were talking about actually helping the Synths. Okay.
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Well, it's not a bad outlook to have, because usually in that hellhole out there, pretty much everybody is.
Let me know if you want something. Got the best armor in these parts.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Got plenty of stock. Take your pick.
Okay, let's have a quick look, a quick browse, a quick peruse. Here we go. This is a champion left arm. One strength, one endurance. I don't know what I've got on at the moment on my left arm, but this is it's pretty nice. Pretty nice indeed. Champion left arm, one strength, one endurance, 15.9. So the other local armor, eh? I've got fortifying tempered raider left arm. So this gives me one strength and one endurance. That gives me one strength, one endurance, but it's got better stats. Only marginally better. Definitely not worth 500 caps worth of better, if you ask me. Fine.
I might be a doctor one day. Or maybe a sharpshooter.
I think we're going to have a quick scoot up this here obelisk and check out the view. Why not? It's going to be a long, long, long journey up. long, 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 long journey up. And we're going to get a mite dizzy. Round, around, around we go. Where we stop, nobody knows. La, 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 la. Hopefully there'll be a bobblehead up here as well. La, 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 la. It's a bit foggy as well. We can't enjoy the view. La, 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 la. There we go. Top of the shop. Yeah, now wouldn't this be a nice place to come at sunrise or sunset? Oh, I gotta try this. I have so got to try this. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Live and love, baby. Live and love. 25 XP for persuading men. Watch as they crumble beneath Susan's womanly charms. Pack of fags, cigarette, and a nice view. Bourbon in our pack. This could be just a beautiful spot to spend a sunset after a long, hard day. Can we actually, just in case, I'm going to quick save this. This could go horribly wrong. Come on. Come on. No, I wanna jump from this great height. I want to jump from this great height. Let me out. Oh, man. Oh, damn it. Crashing down. Oh, however, this is not as high, but it's not bad. Oh my God. I'm shitting my pants here. Excuse my language. I hate heights in real life. This is what making me actually feel quite queasy. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. And nobody batted an eye. Miserable sods. That was fun. Okay. Nice place. We might come back here and rest up in the makeshift motel. But we've got a job to do first. And our job is down there. Now we could snipe from here and take care of business and run off. But you know what? There's just something so satisfying about going in. Shotguns a-blazing. Know what I mean? Come on, dance. Give him a chance. I think they've seen us.
Sure, the shroud's already killed some of our best, but so what? That just makes the bounty even juicier. Pack your gear, because we're going to go and murder it soon.
I'll find you.
Damn it! Wrong flipping grenade. That's a grenade for the damn vertibird to come. It was a distraction technique. Well executed, obviously.
Never know what you'll find.
Do you know what? We could take the vertibird and actually go to the Corvega facility, couldn't we? Know what I mean? Good idea! Can't believe I didn't think of it sooner! Right, which one's Smiling Kate? Where's Kate? Did we kill Smiling Kate? Sinjin's gang. Did we kill Smiling Kate? Yeah, we did. Board the Vertibird. Where's Smiling Kate? Did you turn her into ash? Is that why I can't see her? Oh, here she is. She went flying. Right, there's a vertibird. Oh, it flew off. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Damn and blast. Oh. Shots fired, shots fired. Right, we're gonna now take on Northy. If we can. Yeah, this gun is kind of nice. Should have just walked in there, bold as brass. A few blasts later. Carnage of super mutant territory. A stealth action, perhaps. If we can go round, maybe. Who's firing at what here? Who's firing at who? Can you stop making noise? My vertibird. Is that my vertibird? Ah! It is! Oh, thank you. Shall we go? Or should we? Can we exit this? Is it too late now? Uh-oh. Is the pilot dead? What the hell? I think he's just wrecked my taxi. He's ruined my taxi. You son of a no good. It's not gonna blow up, is it? Ah, Monsignor Plaza, that is obviously where our piece of technology is. We'll come back for that. This is a pretty grim place. Pretty grim part of town. Uh-oh. Dance is obviously still in the Vertibird, glitched out. It's rather unfortunate. Hopefully he will come back to us in time to take out Northy. Oh. Holy mackerel, this is not good for my health. Oh, Dance, I could really use a spot of help here. There's got to be a gang of people and I'm on my own, and this time I'm going to try to put the right flipping grenade on. Molotov, please. Excuse me. Thank you. Shut up, phone. About to cause a scene. Yeah, that's them, isn't it? I don't want to be lobbing grenades at the wrong people, but that's definitely them. You know what I mean?
What?
Okay. Let's go for it. Hopefully they will be significantly weakened. I'm pinned down by machine gun fire. That's when you need him. Head off. There goes another one. Why I'm hiding here. Oh, whoa. Come round this here corner and get a shock! Fool. Moron. Anybody else want a piece? Imbecile. Any more? I know there's one left. I know there's one of you guys left. Show your face. Come on. Can't hide forever. Sorry, buddy. Feels kind of low shooting somebody in the back when they're running away. But sometimes it's kill or be killed. Find the Silver Shroud.
Kendra and Delancey are 6 feet under. The Silver Shroud claim the hits. Northy, Sinjin wants you to keep up the recruiting efforts. We need more warm bodies after we deal with the costume. And don't worry, Kate's gathering a bunch of meatheads to take the Shroud out. The boss ain't happy. Now's not a time for failure. He's getting personally involved. He's gonna pay the Shroud's flunky friend a special visit in Good Neighbor. After he's done with that, he'll check in. He'll expect results.
Uh-oh. Dance? Oh, talk about turning up too late. We gotta get a good neighbor. We gotta get there now. What's his face? He's in trouble. What's he called? Find Kent. The memory den. That's right. We gotta get to the memory den ASAP. Now, as in right this instant now, as quick as we can. Is it far enough to run, or should we take the vertibird? Take the vertibird. We have to get another one. That one's knackered. Get another one. Come on. Where is it? Vertibird signal grenade. That's right. Let's get a nice open area so we don't have any issues here. Kent is in trouble. You I don't think you've met Ken Dancer. I'm sure you probably won't like him. Come on. But he's a nice fella. He's a good guy. In fact, did you see me in the Silver Shroud costume? You might have glimpsed me, but yeah. That was his doing. Near where I want it to, eh? Come on. It's okay. I'm not particularly hungry at the minute. Don't need any venison chops. It's fine. Where is it? God damn it. Why are they landing in the middle of no man's land? Yeah, that one's broken. Where's it going? Where's it blooming going? Looking for a space to land, isn't it? I think it might have found one. There we go. Time to fight raiders and anybody else. I need to get back to Good Neighbor now.
Let's get airborne.
Let's do this. Dance like that. And he likes everything, does old Dance. He likes anything to do with vertibirds and... It is an exterior location, isn't it? Oh no, Good Neighbor is not an external location. Finial Hall, I don't know, Cabot House, Good Neighbor, Postal Square.
No weapon is locked and loaded. Good hunt.
It's fine, just don't get us shot out of the sky, okay? That's all I ask. Oh. Landing right in the middle of trouble.
Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be. What? Oh God, what's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
What are you doing?
Sinjin, all clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud,
every map of this area we can
meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap.
Save
yourself.
Landing. Touchdown. Could be a little rough.
No, we're not done.
Oh my God. Do it, Shroud. Do it. Oh, my knee.
Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be.
Oh. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! He's not here. He's not here. He is not here. He's some hospital. Some hospital, but assassination payment. Damn and blast. Should have listened to that before I made my move. Anyway, Dance, you got no choice. We gotta go and see if we can find Kent. We gotta go now. So buckle up, my friend. We're gonna have to make haste. Join me next time, folks. Hopefully, we can save him. See you soon.